The Pogo needs to be more responsive. But I'm actually going to talk about something that no one has talked about yet. With that in mind, Potato hasn't done his review officially yet. I'm sure he will mention it. But to do a short Pogo, you have to release the square. Like, you have to hold it long enough for the game to acknowledge that you want it out. But as soon as you fucking let go. Or you're going for a full height. So if you need to do short jumps on the Pogo, it's fucking nasty. And I can't do hard Pogo on easy. I'm doing it on easy first. You can't actually Pogo in the snow, bro. Holy crap. There's a lot of people in here right now. Wow. Apex, Battle Camel, Mr. Techno Squeak, Ryan's Smelloit, Slappy Meats, what's up? Yeah. Yeah, it's really hard to short jump. Apex of that level 30 steam. I've only gotten 2 decks. Booster cards. Alright, let's see. I want to make sure you can hear that okay. I'm listening to the delay. That sounded awful. Alright, is it fucking lagging in front of you guys? No? Okay. It must just be me. It's probably me. I'm running a lot of stuff on this laptop right now. Plus it's a laptop, so. Okay. Yeah, I think sounds good. So yeah, what's up, Ryan? Ryan Smelloit. I have no idea who you are. Thank you for joining. If you would like to enlighten me on other aliases, maybe I know you from somewhere else. I have no quacking idea. I've been drinking a lot of Pepsi. I need to stop. I need to stop drinking the Pepsi. But not right now, baby. So when you start a new game, existing save data will be overwritten, but not the money and the gallery unlocks. So that... Yes, Coma, I've missed you, Coma. I'm glad everything's okay. We were starting a fund to send somebody over to your house and see if you were still alive. We got scared. We were scared, bro. Don't stop till you drop. I like that logic. Since I don't have much swag for Disney, I wore my Frank and Weenie shirt. I hope you guys can appreciate that. It's the best I can do. You are going to see this a lot. Me pausing and skipping the cinematic. Because holy crap. Oh, I wonder if I can do this. I can't show you yet. If you look at the leadership boards, they actually show you how quick everyone has beat the story mode. And when Potato did it, he did it the day it was released. And it was like 45 minutes. So you can easily beat this game under an hour. Ah, fucker. I don't know if we're gonna race this game at UGC or what. But in case you guys missed it, I bought two copies of the physical, not physical. One of them will be a prize. It's not going to be alone. It's going to be packaged with something else. Pretty gnarly. And also DuckTales related. Actually, oh shit. Related to pretty much every single block that we will be doing. Oh, that one. Oh, so because I fucking fell. Oh well. And obviously there won't be as much going out of the way and collecting and stuff like that. It'll just be getting your ass straight through. ASAP. Oh shit, I thought the top one did the burger. Blood trail fail! Oh, it looks like Ryan is gone. I scared him by saying his name too much. Ah, hitbox. You silly. But I'm gonna kind of fuck around a little bit. So it'll probably take all, like, 20-25 playthroughs to get everything. Unlock. Which isn't great stuff. I mean, they could have added a lot. I mean, like, $15, man. Holy shit. But I think that DuckTales is pretty much on par as far as the Xbox and PlayStation 3 are concerned. But in the Steam market, oh my god, dude. Because there is so much good stuff you can get for a lot less money. It has a lot more content. Oh, fuck. But on the consoles, you're used to paying more for a lot less. And you accept it, I guess. Whatever. I apologize if you haven't seen all the amazing cutscenes yet. I've seen so many people practice this. I watched Family Jewels more recently playing through the hard mode on this. So, you know, all that stuff.
Step away from me, fortune, you crook.
Not this time, my duck.
Yeah, I got a couple of those myself. Oh, and I haven't gotten the, even though I played this a little bit, I didn't get the achievement for diving in the gold yet. I wanted you guys to experience that with me. Fucker. Boy, that's a... Are you gonna... Are you... Did I fucking seriously break the motherfucking game? I broke the game. I broke the game. I broke it. I broke the game! I broke it. It's not spawning my save. What the fuck? What in the fucking hell? What is this shit? What the fuck? So now you're doing it. What the fuck was that? See, you're supposed to do it every time, you fucking wanker. Oh my fucking god, dude. How do I do this shit? I swear to fucking Christ, man. I fucking break games. Ow. I thought I could duck that. Hard. So yeah, that was dumb. I don't know. I made him somehow trigger the, like, don't scuff the floor, and then everything was okay. That was fucking dumb. Alright. So here we go, guys. You ready for this? You ready, Slappy? I'm not gonna do it unless you guys want to see it. I know you want to see it, though. Because we all wanted to do this. My PS3 controller just randomly started rumbling. Alright, this one's for Slappy! Ready? Oh my god, when he does certain animations, like from waiting, it makes the controller rumble. So it goes, when he's like flicking his hat. Alright, for Slappy! Fuck! Oh. Oh, trophies. The trophies of achievements. Yerber! Hit the wall! Oh, that is so good. I don't know if any of you played Pocahontas on the Sega Genesis, but they let you dive off that cliff that she does in the movie near, at the beginning of the game. I would just do that over and over and over again. So rewarding. That is worth about $5 right there. See if we can buy some schniz. Some schniz schnaz. Yeah, we can buy a couple things. We can buy one thing. Good enough for me. It is pretty good. Nope. So this level is super annoying because you gotta collect like 6 gold coins. This is actually probably the most annoying level. From what most people say. I wonder what happens if you go left. You can't go left. Oh, fucked up already. Well, it's okay. We're going to make it work. Boom. Watch this. This guy will die. I don't know why, but hey. Skip that shit. Alright, we'll go down later. We have to go down there and it's annoying. We gotta go back up there, but we're gonna double back. Oh, shit! Oh, I thought I had enough. I did last time. Fuck us. Gotta do a fucking cinematic for every time he finds a coin. Make sure you pogo out when in doubt. Oh, bullshit. Alright, so this part kind of sucks. Really bad. Oh, bullshit. Oh, bullshit. When it's out, pogo out! Now... this one should be... boink! Oh, fuck! Nope, it is up here. Yeah. Yeah, fuck that up a little bit. Not a big deal. Oh, damn it. Didn't go high enough. God damn it, Slappy. Alright, we're gonna do a little bit of dancing. Gonna have a wank. Gotta love segments where you can just stop and dance for a long ass time. BoxTube Station, what is going on? Thank you so much for joining, playing DuckTales Remastered. The physical, non-physical. I should get that stuff together to show off. Cause, yeah. People, yeah. poop. Where'd I put my copy of the game? Or the box that had the code in it. Where'd I put the shiz? Where's that shiz, man? Where's that shiz? Oh, they're both over here. Alrighty. So there's a sealed copy right there. Still sealed. It's gonna be the UGC prize. This is the copy you get. And here, I'll show you. I'll give you the full experience. You open it up, it's like this. This doesn't even fit in here fully because it has this pin thing in the back, which is actually a little Mickey Mouse head. But yeah, this is like its disc, and it says, DuckTales Remastered, no disc, digital content only, must have internet connection. You pay $5 extra for this, by the way. Because it's $20. And then on the back of this is the code, which you can't redeem anymore, but yeah, so that's it. It doesn't even have like the sweet like inner design. Kind of bummed, but hey, that is it. We do have another copy for UGC. No. I like DuckTales on the NES, but I kind of like the really cheesy Game Boy ports better. Oh, bullshit, I stopped soon enough. Damn it. I don't know about being worth $20. And it's the same pin that they gave out at PAX. If it was something exclusive that not even PAX got, I'd probably be a little bit happier. But then again, like some DuckTales enthusiasts, I could have sworn I did it last time. Some DuckTales enthusiasts paid about $30-$40 just for the pin from PAX East. Just random PAX East swag that was released on eBay and shit like that. So they're probably kicking themselves in the fucking taint right about now. Yeah, I'm going to be honest with you guys, probably come September, I'm probably going to get it on Xbox as well. I mean, it's kind of a bummer that there's no real reason to own it on multiple consoles. I mean, I kind of want the Steam version for the... for the trading cards. But I am the, I'm a really, wow, shit, really big Way Forward fan. And there isn't much that I wouldn't, you know, kill my firstborn to support Way Forward. I don't know what it is about those guys, I just fucking love them. Heart piece! Coolest feature in the game right there is actually getting additional heart pieces. Yeah, I'll probably... Whoa, shit. sooner or later have it for all three. By the time, I know that when it comes out on Xbox 360, Steam is going to put it on sale. Because, I mean, that's just what they do. I have a lot of reward points built up and gift cards that have come my way lately, and I'm going to get Steam and Xbox points with that. Shit! Fuck! Holy shit, I have friends on fucking PS3? Alright, Coma. I get it, bro. God damn that shit. It's alright. Oh, update. Yeah, I mean, I had a fuck ton of updates, man. So that was Amazon. So guys, it would be it'll be awesome if you guys could throw up some tweets and whatnot. Let me get some of the swag. Show off some of the new swag. Well, this money, my beautiful money racks up. We got so much swag right now. We got more swag coming. Max swag. We got this sweet band, man. I don't know if you guys can actually see what it says. Maybe in this light you can. But, yeah, it says United Gamers Coalition on one side. This is Red South City on the other. This is just a straight-up motherfucking glow-in-the-dark support band. You get one of these free. Just make a promotional video on YouTube. Oh, we got a bunch of these. I am going to put a limit to 100, though. But I'll be happy if I get 100 views on that video. But yeah, promote the video, get one of these free. As long as you live on planet Earth, I'll send you one for free. Watch that video, make a video response. Do it. I know the Comatose is stoked about this, because he owns like 1,000 of the black ones. Second generation of Red South City pins are out. UGC green, with a black logo on it right there. And of course, we got the old schoolies, which if you donate $5, I don't know if you guys have, most of you probably have one already. Donate $5, you get the pin, this pin. This doesn't officially get released until 2014, but we will have these going out for various UGC events. Hyped. This Thursday? Awesome, dude, awesome. Let's see if we can go buy some stuff. Fuck the shit, man. I know Mr. Techno Squeak is doing one too. What's going on, Yellow Bob? Probably watching an ad right now. Everybody say, what's up, Yellow Bob? Yellow Bob in the hizzy. Yellow Bob getting busy. Yellow Bob probably leaving because I keep saying dumb shit. But I'm hyped. Hyped for that UGC. Oh, I don't have enough fundage. Why are you so expensive? Let's go get some more money. Save that content, Mofogan. Save it. I don't even know what all the achievements in here are. I wonder if they're all, like, really doable, because that'd be amazing. Alright, so this is uncharted territory for me. Like I said, I practiced a tutorial in the Amazon. This, I have not. So, yeah. Yellow Bob! What up? You lurking? You watching ads? What be you doing? How you be doing? DuckTales Remastered. Mtis. I got something, and it goes thumping like this. All you need is my Mtis. If anybody knows what band that is, you are the only people in the world. Oh, God! Oh, God, dude, really? Bloodhound, wow, I cannot fucking believe that. I cannot believe you fucking know Bloodhound Gang. That is fucking sweet, Apex. I love you more and more each day. Yummy Down On This from Hooray for Boobies. Probably my favorite song from them. Oh my God, dude. The sound, bro. The sound. Kind of a dumb place to give me. Oh, they die and stay dead. I ain't spooked. Oh, God damn. Boss's temporary invincibility lasts longer than mine. Yes, it is pretty amazing. A lot of people don't know Bloodhound Gang. And it kind of makes me upset. Dude. Let me through it? It's here, but I can't use it. Who is that? Ow. Oh! That's kind of tricky. Does he, who's that? Who's Bloodhound Gang? They're a very humorous group of rockers. Oh, bugger. Oh, I fucking looked at the chat and died. Oh! That is not a, a pogo geist. Hashtag, no pogoist. Remember that one, Coma. We're gonna need that. Dear JC Elaine. Mom and Dad, this is Chasey, this is our Mom and Dad, now show them titties. Would you fuck me with the blow? Bounce, bounce. Yeah, Ready for Boo is my favorite album from them. That's it? A little one? Give me a one up. So, can I use their skulls or something? Yeah, I can. Oh boy, this is gonna be a bugger. Well, that was a really quick respawn. Hey, Brad, man, what's going on? Oh, it looks like Bob left. He didn't like me shouting him out, I guess. What kind of pizza would you get? Man, I am lost. You go to, Oh, shit. You go to Taco Bell, give me a chalupa. Game is pretty good. This labyrinth is kind of confusing me. Confusing me and making me mad. This just takes me back here, where I've been. A lot. This takes me back to the tracks. Dude! I didn't realize there was a 7-minute delay on the fucking PlayStation 3 controller. Yeah. I guess that doesn't really matter. Oh, you fuck. Damn it. You already fought this guy. Hashtag no pogos. I came back here. Oh, come the fuck on, man. Damn. Oh. Yep, this is new. Get up there, son. Ah, I gotta do a little crisscross. I get money. Oh yeah, duck step. Mmm. What the hell, damn fart? Where the fuck is he? Holy monkey fucker. Well, thanks, game, for not making me the same. Pizza wins the coin toss. Hell yeah. Oh shit, fucker. Dude, fucking pogo, you ass fucker. Damn shit. Fuck, son. Hoopla man, one, ask for permission, two, I don't even see you in there, and three, yeah, I think that's spam. Spam. That'd be spams. 600 seconds for you, Hoopla man. Coming in, posting links. That's just uncool, bro. Or lady, bro. Where's Drafty when you need him? I don't know, they came in and posted some shit. I don't know what it was. But homie, don't play that. It's dark down here. I don't want to go down here. I didn't click on it. I'm just guessing it was spam. Holy fuck, it's dark. Holy shit, Mr. McD! Oh! Fuck y'all! Damn, son. Did you miss the thing about this being easy? Quack-a-lacka! I don't think I'm successful enough to get fucking spammers yet. Like, come on, at least let me hit double digits before you start murdering my chat with spam. I'm guessing we just leave now, right? Oh wait, no, I gotta fight a boss. Oh, right, yeah, I got... Now I go to that fucking painting. Bullshitting ham. How does that work? Oh man, giving me some wood there, Techno. Ooey, Dewey, and Poopy. Those are their names, right? Ooey, Dewey, and Poopy. Don't forget about Pringles. Oh, fuck you. Or, Webigail. Don't forget about Webigail! Oh boy! That is some tight hit detection. Pretty groovy, man. I Don't care. The voice acting is great, but it really slows down the whole feel of the game. I mean, it's going and buying stuff does too. But it's gotta get done. By the way, I have all three seasons of DuckTales on DVD. We're just gonna buy these in order, cause, you know, who the fuck cares? I should actually view some of these, cause that might be an achievement, but I'm not sure. Fucking duck is so cool. That rat is such a rat. It's a diamond the size of Miss Beakley's ass. It's a big diamond. Alright, we gotta do this again. Because we got some more money. Ooh, stuck the landing. You can see the treasures we get also show up in here. Sad thing is like, you can't beat a level, just go back and grind it. Kind of a bummer. You have to, like, start all over again. Oh, man. African mines. I don't know about this. Let's go. See what we can do. I don't give a shit, boys. I don't give a fuck. Oh boy. Oh, the derp slug! Hashtag derp slug. Gotta love that derp slug. He's my buddy.
Hi, lads. This is the place. Morgan. Yo.
Derp slugs! Supposed to be another one right here, wasn't there? There it is. Oh my god, guys. Before I stop glowing, it already starts taking my magic away from me. It's not making me too happy. Alright, so let's see what I'm collecting here. What is that? Oh, it's not even going to tell me. The one time I'm actually interested in seeing. Oh, come on! I can only push down that square so fucking hard, guys. Hello, Mr. Matt Cotterell! How's it going? Those hard pieces. Love it. You're playing some DuckTales Remastered. I mean, one up. Ah, she's not like to give me one-ups, man. Doink, 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 doink. Give me something good to eat. Always an adventure. No, I think you get... I think you can get up to 10 on either, on any version you play. And they're in the same spot. What the fuck hung me up there? Because I'm pretty sure it was nothing. Stop being a fucking turd, game. That's something I should have went up there. Oh yeah, awesome. Definitely a whole lot of cinematics. I don't know why I keep pausing it. I think because I think it's a cinematic. One of these. This one's for this one. That one's for that one. That one's for that one. Oh fuck. I can't get to that one. Yeah, this one doesn't even matter. He is one frisky old duck, indeed. Oh no. Oh, instant death! Awesome! Yeah, I had a feeling I was supposed to go up first. Oh, wow. Come on, Hitbox. Oh my god, that fucking sucks. What the hell? Okay, so I guess there's supposed to be bats here, but they just didn't spawn for me. I don't know. There it is. Oh, why can't you keep rolling? Damn, Pogo. Really, more minecart stuff? Those cock fucking short jumps are just... Something is wrong with them. I try to jump when it goes farther down. I try to short jump. I just don't know what the fuck they want me to do. The inconsistency. I guess it's just not fucking easy. Alright. Fuck this shit. I don't think I can go back. Nothing? Damn. I think what they should have done with this game was combine DuckTales 1 and 2 into one game. And then they wouldn't have had to, like, make the dialogue and make you have to collect, like, 3 things to beat one level. All that schnizz-a-schnazz. So that's interesting. If I'm like half... So that makes precision platforming with my pogo very, very difficult. Alright. Oh, I didn't even see that bat there. Check out the PS Store. What's going on in the PS Store? I'm surprised they don't have a dynamic theme for this game. Not because it's DuckTales, but because there's one for Double Dragon Neon from way forward, so I figured that DuckTales would get one.
You, what's the meaning of all this racket?
What am I supposed to do to avoid that? Is it all luck? Get that pizza! Wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. Welcome back, Hoopla Man! Welcome to the Banhammer! Fucker. Fucking wait till I get at least 10 people! It says my viewer list is 4. Fuck all, man. Fuck all. Spend some moolah. Dradley's fucking missing out. He loves dropping that ban hammer on motherfuckers. He loves it. More than life itself. He loves banning motherfuckers. He's not here because Apex hasn't been retweeting my stuff. Oh, so close to having it all. Well, in concept art. Yeah, Coma beats the fucking tits off me. So, if you're here, say here. Or schmizzle schmazzle. Alright, to the Himalayas, Coma. Will you grace us with the hashtag for this level? Cause I remember there's something I needed to remember for the Himalayas, but I don't remember what the fuck it was. What was it? I can't have sex with a cheeseburger? Oh, that's right! Hashtag no go on the pogo in the snow, bro! Thank you. I also watched the Happy Video Game Nerd playing this game. If you didn't know he streamed, don't feel bad. Apparently his stream is called Stop Skeletons from Fighting. I don't know why you would make a name for yourself as one thing and call your Twitch a different. Hey, that's Derek, and he can do whatever the fuck he wants. Because I like him. Holy shit, goat! Is it illegal if a goat fucks me? Whoa, long fall! What the hell?
Don't touch that. I need it to fix my plane. Stop! Oh, it's too late.
Well, that's interesting. That's some interesting stuff. Wow. Get those hearts. Oh, come on. You can do it. I don't know why they put a portion of, oh shit, the moon level theme in this song. Oh, really? I gotta kill the bunnies to find it? Holy crap, man. That's fucking... That's HXC, bro. There's gotta be more than that. No, I guess that's it. Dude. I know I can drop the pogo midair. I've done it. See? This guy's unaffected. The plane again? It's a mall. It's just like stuck. Womper! That's great, we're going this way. Ow. Womper! Oh, gee. Never not been able to jump before. I am all kinds of lost now. I think I've been in here, right? Yeah. Yeah, so I wanted to go down by Bubba. Oh boy. I don't think I'm supposed to be able to get up there. This is not beneficial in the least. Wow, Dude, Bubba, what the fuck? Thanks, now I can't get up there, you piece of fucking dog shit. You fucking... Wow, what a fucking turd.
This is the end of the line, Bubba. It's time for you to head to the surface.
Thank you so much, Comatose, for that tweet.
Waiting to take you home to Duckburg. On your way now.
And tagging it. Hashtag no go on the pogo on the snow, bro. Mega awesome of you. You are a gentleman and a scholar. All right, so now I gotta get back to the plane. If you give a man a goat, he'll eat for a day. If you teach a man to goat, he'll eat for a lifetime. Hashtag, teach a man to goat.
Off we go. Nothing but blue skies.
I don't care, man. Tweet it. I want those tweets. Saturate the tweeter market.
Here comes a 10-megaton finder's fee,
McDuck. Oh.
Coach. Come on, buddy. One old duck in a can shouldn't be any trouble to take down.
Are they? Because there are probably five people that aren't actually following me.
We're close to that treasure now.
So, probably still be pretty useful. Please fall in there. Oh, goat. Oh, goat. Make sure you hashtag it. Teach a man to go. Oh, it's gonna be the Yeti. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, it's the rock I get to hit down. This is a long fight. That's one sad Yeti. That's a sad Yeti, guys. We made a Yeti sad. How can you guys live with yourselves knowing that that Yeti is so fucking sad? Don't care. Oh, I didn't mean to go here. But whatever. We'll do it. Woo! Like a hurricane. Here in Duckburg. Race cars, lasers, and aeroplanes. It's a duck blur. Might solve a mystery. Or rewrite history. DuckTales. A woo. Look at some of these. Oh, these are nice. These are nice. All right, gonna take a quick bathroom break before we go to the moon. Guys. Let's hype the fucking moon. Thank you so much, Obadimus, for that retweet. I greatly appreciate it. I'm gonna throw one up. Alright. Share that fucking link. What is this? What is this shit? Rhetorius. Rhetorius liking my statuses, but not watching my feed. The fuck? Thanks for the follow. Am I following you on there? I don't know if I'm following you on there. But if you only have fucking 5 people, I'm guessing I don't. I should totes do. No, I am following. I am so awesome. I am so fucking awesome. One of your 5 followers. Nor do you show up in my streams all the time. Thank you for the retweet, Comatose. I appreciate that. Appreciate that. Pretty much all week I was in the Double Digits Club, and now it's like, what the fuck? What the fuck is going on right now that's so much more important than me playing DuckTales? Seriously. Oh, off to the fucking moon. Hashtag Fenton for the win. Gizmo Duck. Oh, let's just... I wish I could turn my sound effects off, because this is just... Oh. Mmm. God, moon theme is so good, dude. Holy shit, moon theme. Oh, potato streaming? What? But you guys know how to do the multi-twitch, right? Moon. Well, I can't do this yet. I haven't found any pieces. Joy Killer! What's up? That's awesome. Show me. I can't reach it. I know that in about 5 minutes, Brian from Heat will also be going live. I thought I had at least a couple damn minutes. Oof. Oof. That was fun. Gravities. To the moon. You have been! How you doing, Thracer? Hey, pieces I got. Okay, just three. Earn the fucking mirror! You're really crazy, and you're old. Little parental floss for you. Thrice revenged in the hizzy. I know you wanted to talk to me. Everyone was like, dude, Thracer was like looking for you, or he wanted to talk to you about something or something. And I haven't been able to catch up with you, or you haven't been able to catch up with me. It's crazy. We are nipple deep in UGC 2013 hype. Comatose has been without internet for a long time. But he is a fan from about 5 years ago. Like he's been around a long time. So get used to him. No, you didn't miss UGC. UGC isn't until November... I think it's right over there. November 15th through the 17th. We have 11 confirmed attendees. 48 straight hours of non-stop gaming with our partners, Gamers Against Bigotry. It is going to be fucking sweet. So far, DuckTales 2... And, DuckTales Remastered have officially been announced. You keep up with all of the good craziness going on. We had a voice promo from John St. John, the voice actor who did Duke Nukem. It's going to be a crazy fucking marathon. Crazy marathon. Yes, he has. He's actually streamed with me. We did House of Dead Ninjas, which I got the DLC for recently from Mr. Niker 411. Nice enough to send that my way. Thank you. Well, if you can get him to do a voice promo for one of my streams, he will be the greatest. Right now, Mr. St. John. But yeah, Thricer, since you're relatively newer and you haven't donated yet, our first set of Red South City pins, the classic black and white right here. These ones are currently available. A $5 donation or more, and you will get this physical, obviously. So wherever you live, I have no idea where you live, but yes, the pin. Yes. This will officially start next year, but there will be a couple of opportunities you will have to get these. There's a UGC green and black Red South City pin right there. This is the second generation. So if you want the standard black and white, do it. Get those. Also, glow-in-the-dark sport pants. I don't know if you have a YouTube. I think you have a YouTube because I think I follow it. Make a video response to support UGC, get free stuff. You will get a free UGC glow-in-the-dark sport band. Boom. For a video. That's right. A video. That's right. A video. It's good stuff. That's right. A video. Damn it, I needed that ice cream. Fuck it. Mrs. Beakley's up here. She'll hook me up. Got changed to your real name. Okay. Well, if you want to make a promotional video, I will be happy to send you a fucking support band for that promo. Still missing a piece? Damn. Feels like I've been here forever. Oh, shit. That's fine, man. I understand that. Make sure that you watch my video so you know all the rules, and you gotta set it as a video response. Copy the description, do all that shit. I think I've already been up this way. There must have been some kind of path I missed. Well, it's okay, because just having like a large number of video responses is nice. Because those likes, those views, I mean, they help me out. Look who the fuck it is. He's probably like, holy shit, Adam's playing PS3. The only time I play PS3 is when Bracey buys me games. My name is Adam_Agro. So just send me an invite. I'll make sure to add you after the show. All right, Dirk. Alright, that's fine. I mean, it's Thricer. Thrice Revenged? Okay. I don't remember that. There he is. Crazy. Stuck in space. Skipping the cinematics. Really? There it is. Ah. Waka waka! Hope that was okay. Oh, just send me a game invite? Or a friend request? Yeah, friend request, okay. Well, thing is, this game is about 60% cinematic, and I ain't got time for that shit. The voice acting is great, the story is nostalgic, but... Oh, no, it is 8. It is only 8 hearts max you get. So, yeah, I got all of the hearts. Your internet blows. Why would it happen? You sure it wasn't CPU-age? Yeah, you do have pretty weak internet. I think that was, like, kind of the deal. You didn't have a whole lot of options. Shakalaka. Find me Mega Maid? What? Yeah. So did you ever make it fully through this game, Tate? Pro Tate?
We did it, boys!
I wanna jump into my gold! And buy some stuff, what up? Why ain't I home? Why is there a bat? Is there a bat? I wanna spend my leftover gold!
Now remember our deal, Clinty. Help me rescue the lads, and the treasure is yours.
You keep up your end, and I'll keep up mine.
Finally, some gold, damn. Oh. One shot's all I got? There we go. Oh, you don't have the same pattern? I'm gonna die trying to get this. Ah, you fucker. I see what you did there, game. Oh, those short hops, they're so fucking tough. Damn! About four more of those. It's the dog balls. Pogo, a go go. I'm going as fast as I want to. I could use some help. Let's see. Oh god, dude, yeah. What is going on? Cashed per? Oh, I don't need that anymore. Hashtag pogo skill! If I make a joke about pogo, about pogoing, is it a pogo stick? Fuck y'all. Welcome name I can't spell. Cashper? The friendly ghost. Oh look, another minecart. Hashtag another minecart. There's that's not bubbling for a bad guy. That's just random fucking wow. Thanks, game. Leap of faith! Oh. I don't know what's going on down there. Game. Look at that shit. Oh. The fuck did you do that for, you dumbass duck? Hashtag dumb duck. You stupid duck. I don't know, man. The reason I don't like the minecart as much is because it's so fucking clunky. It is clunky as fuck. Makes me mad. The stream is having issues? Was that coma? Did you mean stream or steam? Okay, so everything's okay with the stream though, right? Holy crap, Double Digits Club. Welcome, Drafty. I had to ban somebody earlier. I had to ban somebody and you weren't here to ban them. I thought about you while I was banning them. But it really should have been you. Yeah, it should have been you. Oh, you're the falling one. Wow, that is nearly impossible. Yeah, that was the wrong way. Oh my god. Oh god, Satan! So, yeah, this is where shit starts to suck. Well, fucking grab the chain, you... Oh, well, that was fair. I see. The hitbox is super tight, though. It's almost unfair. What do you want me to do? Am I just supposed to die there? Oh, fuck you, that would've been fine. Fucking ass! What the hell? Well, I wish you would do that dragon more, because that was pretty fucking easy. Now, is that the big duck? Are you fucking serious? Two tier now? Bullshit! Oh my god, dude. The spacing just doesn't feel right at all. Okay, I only have to get to the one. Is that the dragon again? Alright, this isn't so bad. What's red? Is that the bats? Okay. Fuck y'all!
Oh, boys. I'm so glad you don't like
it. Yeah, I have the DLC for Super House Dead Ninjas, too. Pretty good stuff.
Down that hole, lads. Launch pad will be waiting to take you to safety.
What about you?
Spoilers!
Magic and Glumbold still have my number one dime, and I'm not leaving without it. You boys get going.
Thank you, Thrice. Yeah, that glitch was pretty crazy.
Now, give me dime.
Not till you give me those treasures.
Because even after I died, it still wouldn't spawn it.
Stinking rich.
You already are filthy stinking rich.
But not as rich as that Chislock McDuck. Where's the treasure?
Well, I am nowhere near set up to stream Steam stuff at the MoGo.
Let go, you fool!
Not till I get that treasure!
Come on, oh wow! Come on, motherfucker. That was close.
Nice try, Magicka, but I'll be taking my dime with me back to DuckTales. Have a lovely time together.
God damn! Is it? Come on. What do you want me to do? Fucking suck on the top of the fucking chain to get anything done?
Thank you.
Those chains are kind of annoying.
The number one dime returns safe and sound.
What about the Scrooge? Well, what about the treasure?
Yeah.
Water levels, bees, and chains.
Suck.
What's up, Super Blazing Nova? Just finished DuckTales Remastered.
The treasure. But we have the adventure of a lifetime.
We got the physical, not physical.
We got to share it together. You.
This is my copy. This is the copy that's going to be given away at UGC 2013. So yeah, get hyped about that.
They helped us too.
Indeed they did, lads. Now come on, let's head for home.
Sure. Did you see about these awesome glow-in-the-dark UGC Red Cell City wristbands? Do you know about these, Super Blazing Nova? You can keep it up on the channel. No! If you make a YouTube support video for the support UGC get free stuff video, make it a video response, I'll send you one of these glow-in-the-dark United Gamers Coalition Red South City bands for free.
It was real swelly.
Watch the video.
Lift home, Mr. McDee.
Get a band. Watch a video, follow the rules, get a band.
Aye. I'll put it on your bill, Flinty. You can pay me back and it'll... say 3 to 5 years.
It's more for promoting the UGC event than the channel. But since it is here, we really can't do one without the other.
Yeah, there's a sight I never got tired of. Come on, lads. Let's head to the ice cream shop.
Ice cream shop.
Hey, can we each get our own cone this time, not the Scrooge?
Oh, why not? I'm in a generous mood today. In fact, each of you can even get a cone with ice cream in it.
You can each get a cone with ice cream in it. This is all I had planned. I actually have this on my MP3 player. Oh, Jay Kaufman, you are so good. PlayStation 3. I don't know. I was just so stoked to play this. I'm not against playing this again. I gotta practice it anyway. Not much. I hate the PlayStation 3, dude. I am not a PlayStation 3 fan. Now I play Borderlands. No, I'm not doing Dark Souls. Woo. Well, I am in the double digit club, so I should probably do something. Yeah, Cave Story is on my completed content list. And I uploaded the entire highlight to YouTube. I have 360 that I have more stuff on. Oh yeah, I have the physical of Cave Story on 3DS too. Yeah, man, was it basically four bosses? Unless you count the fact that you face three during the core. That shit's crazy, man. Cause it's Misery, then the Doctor, and then the core, along with Sue and Misery. So yeah, five. It's a gauntlet. Gauntlet! Yeah, the only PS1 games that I really enjoy playing, I've already have on my completed content. I get to add this now, though. That's awesome. I did pretty decent on Cave Story. It was like, I played through it a couple times, though. I could have done better. I could have done a lot better. But, hey, it was what it was. I did Cave Story Plus. Yeah, that was the run I did that's on YouTube. Yeah, I haven't done Curly Mode yet. Alright. This is what I could do. Either more DuckTales or Double Dragon Neon. That's three. Ah! I have it unlocked, I just haven't beaten it yet. Actually, I don't even know what, like, fucking games I've downloaded on here. Maybe I'll have to check that out. These credits are insane. I think I have a really cool twin stick shooter on here, though. I forgot what it was called, though. I think it was called Age of Zombies or something. I've played it, I don't have it. That shit was pretty intense. I played that over at Bracey's house. Wow. That's pretty cool. '89 to 2013. What a gap.